One more thing, sir.
The streets may seethe with criminals. Arkham's most dangerous inmates may have taken residence in our cherished landmarks, but it's business as usual for many citizens, demonstrating the resilience and can-do attitude which has seen Gotham City safely through similar crises in the past. Commuters have abandoned their cars and headed for the metro system, a reliable refuge from the... What? Oh. I'm sorry, we're just getting news of a big explosion at the Midtown Metro Station. Citizens are advised to make alternative travel arrangements.
Thank you.
Thank you.